They say you found somebody new.
So B and C.
Let's just go through the whole song.
They say you found somebody.
This is strings 3, 4, 5. B and C pedals for your E chord. Then we can go to A. 17th fret, back to E. And we have a little lick over B, A and B. Yeah, now this A and B. Just A pedal. Now when you hit the A pedal, hit it on the left side of your foot so you can slide down and incorporate the B pedal as well once you get to this B chord at the second fret. So that's the first line. Second line, same chord progression. We're gonna do a little rhythm. Strings 8 and 5 with the A pedal. Then E to A. That lick is a piano lick. So B pedal down, 6th string. Let the A pedal down, and then left knee left with A. Same thing on the E chord. Now you can kind of simplify this like so. We're not hitting the extra little triplet lick on the A pedal, so this is the simpler version. Then you do the same thing on E. And then the same thing on A again. Walk up to B, and then E, A, E. Similar thing as the verse, but we're gonna go down an octave for the A chord. And then we have this lick again over the B. E, A, E now, walking up. If you want to walk up from 1 to 4, you can. It's not a ton of time to between the walk up and when this lick is going to be. So, if you're gonna walk up, I would make the landing chord short. And then we're back to the same chorus ideas. Same lick on the E. That lick. Strings 5 and 3. B pedal down. And hitting the A pedal with these licks. Both down. Just A again. And then both. Then 3, 4, 5 on the open strings.